You know, if you do the math, arithmetic, we need more deficit reduction, but I think that can wait after the election in lead up to the expiration of the Bush tax cuts in 2013.